Ahoj, jsem Tereza Hurikova a jsem tady v Tyrolsku pro svůj první start na mistrovství světa v maratonu.
So this marathon course is pretty steep and there are many steep climbs, so I choose the fate for this race with two chain rings, so XCM, because of that steep climbs and flat parts between those steep climbs. And fate works really well in the downhills, which are quite tricky sometimes and technical. So I will use fast-track tires, even if there is a little mud, still there is a lot of gravel and it's thick on the course and it's not sliding to side, so I'm satisfied with this choice. So in my career I did some of marathons, but never so long with so many altitude. But a race like this, like 85Ks and 3,700 high meters, it will be my first experience in my career. And I'm really excited, even if I have no experiences like this. And I feel that I am really endurance type and I'm used to do long trainings, long climbs. And I think it will fit to me and I will feel really good there, even if it will be a really tough course and tough race. Yeah, because I don't have so many experiences from marathon, it's great to have Christoph Sauser and the others who are more experienced in marathons. It's nice to have them here and ask them for some advices. Cross country is a really intensive race and most of the time I have the best laps, the last laps, because it's just 1 hour and a half, and in past it was like 2 hours. I had always the best was the second part of the race. So I think it will fit to me to have such a long race and such a long climbs, because I just can easily get the rhythm of my ride and I can feel. And we will be more split, so we will not go in a group always, and it's less aggressive and you can listen to your body more.